Two roads. For Jim Hagedorn, this one, working a comfortable job at the Bureau of Engraving and Printing. The privileged son of a powerful congressman, he spent decades behind a desk in Washington. Dan Feehan chose a road of service, joining the Army after 9/11, searching for roadside bombs, teaching middle school, and working for military readiness at the Department of Defense. The independence to fight for us.
I'm Dan Feehan, and I approve this message.